All right, guys, it looks like we've just run into a little more stupidity with this whole thing with the COVID, with the vaccination cards. Okay, the wife and I got our our little cards to show that you're fully vaccinated 3 weeks ago or more. We got them again today, but what I think's happened is